For everyone watching, wave to the camera, Dolly. Yay. Grab your laptops. Or since you're already on it, just open up a second window. Yes, I'm telling you to multitask while we talk. It's not a meeting. It's a vodcast. We're going to be playing around today with Copilot in the lovely Word, Outlook, and the Microsoft 365 Copilot app. And you can do these prompts at home. Don't worry, we'll send you off with some to do as we continue to talk here and then some at the end. And if you don't already have an account, feel free to sign up for a free trial and play along with us at home. Okay, Dolly, shall we get to it?
Yeah, sounds good.
All right, I'm not going to throw you into the deep end yet. So I'm going to go ahead and pull up my screen and do a demo. I'll be nice. How about that?
Okay, thank you.
All right.
That old blank page, my arch nemesis. But seriously, I can't be alone, Megan, in thinking that blinking cursor is just constantly mocking me.
I mean, it's taunting almost. Like, you know, I typically use Word as kind of my ideation space. It tends to be my favorite. Don't tell your friends. But there's some newness that you might see in Word today that I just kind of want to get us grounded on inside of this beautiful, if you can believe it, 40 some odd year old application. So, Dolly, I'm going to start you up here. And what I like to call my toolbox, or what we call internally as the ribbon across our apps. You have the lovely editor, which I know you love when I send you things. You're like, have you checked your grammar? Have you checked your spelling? but next
Guilty.
To it is the lovely... Next to it is the lovely, beautiful rainbow Copilot icon that I absolutely adore. If we just click it really quick, this is like a chat with your new best friend inside of Word that we'll get to, but just think of that. But I want to start us kind of on the canvas here today. But first, I'm popping over these things. I want to make sure, have you ever heard of prompting?
No, but I feel like I should have.
Ah, don't worry. It's totally a newer concept when it comes to AI. Think about it like you and I talking to a friend. You're like, hey, I have this idea and I can give you ideas back and we can bounce off and back and forth off of each other.
Okay, we can do that. Yeah. How do we start?
Yeah. All you need to do is place your cursor in the lovely chat Copilot box here, or you can use the chat panel here, but I like using the canvas because it's my canvas and my space. But I want to make this personalized to you. So I know you're planning your next big trip with your family. Where are you guys headed?
The Redwoods.
Ooh, yeah. Okay. Give me some more ideas. It doesn't need to be polished. You can totally ramble and I will transcribe for you. So have at it. Where are you going? Okay. What are you thinking?
Okay. So it'll be about 5 days in total. We'll be traveling from Seattle. I do love my movies. I heard that there was some part of Star Wars maybe shot there. So I'd love to check that out if there's anything that was shot in the Redwoods, the surrounding area. And then we'll need to know where to eat or where to stay, what to eat. And then I'll also be going with my family, so I'll need some kiddo-friendly activities, too.
Okay.
Can I do all that?
Yeah, here. Ready? Do you ready to watch me?
Okay. Waving my magic wand.
All right. Help me create a five-day itinerary.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Including...
Like those typos. Yeah.
Oh, shh. Including travel time to from Seattle to Redwoods. I am bringing my kiddos, and they love Star Wars. So make sure to include some hot spots we need to hit up. Do you see how I'm talking to it like a friend?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What else did you say? Obviously give us places to eat. Stay, and I know you like wine, and maybe some wine spots for my husband and I. Okay. I'm not going to touch it. That's it. Just get just everything out. Ready? And I'm going to go ahead and click generate, and let's see what it does.
Okay. It's creating a draft. Let's see. Ooh. Okay. Wow. I'm kind of impressed. It's got... Oh, it even has a tagline. Adventure, Star Wars fun, family dining, and relaxation all in 5 days. Okay. How are you going to make that happen, Copilot? This is awesome.
And I'm going to have it auto rewrite for us. Let's see what it pulls up.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you
Okay.
can rewrite, you can replace it. You can
Yep.
enter below. Okay.
I personally like that
Very
it gives me three
cool.
options because sometimes the first option just isn't right.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and replace this one, or you can insert it below, like you were just saying. Exactly.
Okay.
Like if you don't want to get rid of the first draft and you kind of want to go back and forth, but let's replace this. Voila. Easy peasy.
Wow, that was so quick. Okay. And I also saw something when you were hovering over it. It said visualize a table. Could we try that just for the heck of it? I want to see what it would do.
I love your spirit. Absolutely, my friend. Okay, let's take day one. I'm going to highlight, I'm going to click the lovely Copilot here. And let's see, visualize as a table. Let's give it a shot.
Okay.
Boom.
Oh, fun! This is so cool. It's so easy to just like conceptualize what's going on in that big doc, like just condense it into a table. I love a table. I am an analyst at heart. Okay, so I really love this way of using Word to get the let out. I just haven't thought of it as this type of like ideation space. And it was really simple to just share stream of conscious thoughts and have Copilot make sense of it. It makes it a lot less intimidating. Thank you, Megan.
You're so welcome. You want to see one more fun thing?
Do you even have to ask?
I mean, yeah, but I won't. I'm gonna head over to the chat panel that we talked about. Again, it's Copilot, just in a different space and place. And you want to kind of convince your whole family that this is a great idea. I feel like an image might actually help that. So I'm gonna ask Copilot here, generate an image of this Star Wars themed vacation and just go ahead and click enter. Okay, I'm gonna let that generate, but the kicker is you don't have to leave. You don't have to go somewhere else and generate an image. It's actually looking at everything we just created on the canvas and gonna create something there for us, which I think is pretty rad.
Okay.
So I'm gonna let that generate and we'll get back to that magic maybe later. But maybe we hop over to your Outlook and you can demo some stuff.
Let me know if you can see all of my lovely unread emails. Yes, I have a problem.
There she is. Look at you. You're so brave. I love it. All right. I'm gonna kind of, you're gonna do the dirty work and I'm just gonna talk you through it and then we can have a combo. How's about, I don't know, writing a personal thank you note to your best friend for showing you the Copilot ropes?
Okay, let's see. Okay, so I would go to new email. Oh, I okay. Megan, best friend. Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna hit this draft with Copilot button here.
Yeah, if we just pause for a sec, there's Copilot. It shows up directly in like a draft, which is awesome. It meets you where you are, which I think is super fun.
Yeah, I also
Sorry,
see it up
Dolly.
here. Okay. No, I love
Right in your
it.
book.
Thank you. Thank you for sharing that.
Of course.
All right, Copilot, please help me write a thank you to my very best friend, Megan, for saving me hours in my day. Like, look at me, I'm leaving typos. This is really hard for me. The ways of AI.
Get a
I had
girl.
to hold back that pinky and make it heartfelt, but with a touch of humor. Let's see what it does. Hit that button. Writing your email. Okay, let's see. That was very quick. Hey, Megan, I just have to take a moment to tell you how incredibly thankful I am for all your help with AI and Copilot. Okay, this is really good. It's a little long. How do I do that? Okay, so I go to this. I can keep it, discard it, retry, make it shorter, make it longer, change the tone. Oh, direct, casual, formal, like a poem, like a prayer. Should we do it like a poem? Let's check and
Yeah,
see.
heck yeah. I love a poem.
Hey Megan, you're truly a gem. For all your help, I'm grateful to the stem. With AI and Copilot, you've saved my day. Hours upon hours, you've cleared the way. This is awesome. This is way better rhyming than I can do. Okay. Should we keep it? Should we what where should we go from here?
You're the boss, man. What do you want to do?
Okay, I'm gonna make it a little bit shorter. See what it does. Hey Megan, you're truly a gem. I'm grateful for all your help, AI and Copilot, saving my day. Okay, this is good. No, I don't want to do that. I want to keep it. I want to keep it. Okay. Cheers to you with humor and grace. I love that. Okay. Just gonna do that and send. Okay, this is not incorrect. But I love that. I will send that. And then thank you for talking with me, Copilot. Okay, but Megan, I have to ask, because when I'm not sharing my screen with the world, who else is going to see what I'm typing into Copilot?
Okay, that's a great question, and it's one we get a lot. We really hope protect our people's privacy. When you're using Microsoft Copilot and Microsoft 365 apps, we don't use your prompts, responses, or file content to train on our data. So it was really your data.
Okay, good to know, because I can't have my new best friend divulging all my deepest secrets to the world.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, what do I do next? I'm super excited.
Okay, so this is a bit of a newer entry point for our lovely friend Copilot. But in general, the Microsoft 365 app for me has been a really fun way to get started. Like when I'm like, where's that document? Where's that email Ryan sent me? Where are all these things? This is a great place to get started, which is that home tab you can see here, or just an awesome jumping off point if you need a blank document. But let's head
Okay.
over to that Copilot icon. Let's see if you can find it.
This one right here.
Bada boom.
Okay, click that. Okay, I see some prompts. Sharpen your writing. Look at me using the nomenclature prompts. Sounds so professional. Monitor industry news. Improve your writing. Track your team. Get instructions. Code faster. Okay, there's a lot you can do in here. Let's start with the baby skills for me.
So maybe I'll guide you a little bit and then you're off to the races, okay?
Okay.
For me, again, with creative writing, it's hard to get started. I've found, I don't know, sharpen your writing, the prompt here is a cool way to get
Okay.
started. So let's click on that. And
Okay,
maybe
now
you
is the
type in something like
text.
best beach trip ever, sunsets, tacos, dogs, music, and then ask it to turn into, I don't know, a fun travel blog intro or something.
With just that, okay. Okay, let's see. Please turn this into a fun travel blog intro. I don't know what it'll do with just that. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, wow. Okay. This is pretty legit. That was quick. I can just throw anything that's in my head and Copilot will make sense of it. I love this. Okay. Teach me more. Let's see. Okay. Let me read a little bit of it. I love, first of all, the emojis. Love that. I love my emojis. Imagine golden sunsets melting into the ocean, the scent of sizzling tacos in the air, dogs chasing waves, and your favorite tune setting the vibe. This wasn't just a beach trip. It was the ultimate coastal escape. This is poetry. This is good literature. Good job, Copilot. Okay. Oh, and I love the suggestions for improvement here, like add vivid imagery, create a narrative hook. It's teaching me too. I like that.
It thrives on the messy thoughts and really kind of turns them into magic that you're experiencing here. We're also going to throw in some prompts for you guys to try in the Microsoft 365 Copilot app so you can try it at home. But that's kind of the last step on our tour today for writing.
Okay, you've converted me, and I feel really excited to start writing again. And that hasn't happened in a long time. I'm going to start ghostwriting a lot of those emails now with my buddy, my best buddy, Copilot. But oh, wait, whatever happened to the image for my itinerary? Let's go check that out.
Ooh, okay. Oh, it's cute. I've been looking at it over here for a while.
Okay.
Voila.
Oh, nice. That's way better than I could draw. And that's going to be the. That's going to get everyone excited for this trip.
Yeah, so what's cool is it generates four different images for you. If you're not feeling it, you can keep generating. But again, just a note, like I never left the Word canvas. I swear my hands were talking the whole time I was talking to Dolly guys. It was all in here. It's in that Copilot chat panel. So you can finally add an image to the very, I don't know, text-heavy document you've been looking at or need to send to your friends. So
Okay.
maybe we select this guy and just go ahead and insert it. Whoa. I mean,
The whole family's there, Ewok style. Love it. Okay.
that's pretty cute, right?
Yeah, you can't go wrong with those cute little predators. Okay.
This is one of the prompts we gave you guys. And I'm going to share my screen. Do, do, do. Nothing like someone just telling you what they're doing. All right, here we are. Okay, cool. I'm going to head back over to Word. And what was one of them, Dolly? We were like laughing about this one. It was,
Oh, was it the well, it didn't start off with a laugh, but wait, which one is this? The write a breakup text
Breakup text
that's kind but
that's
honest.
kind but
Okay,
honest
stick with us, audience. It gets funnier, but
into a pop song. Let's see what it does.
Yeah.
Not fixing my typos.
Thank you. Okay. Oh, the suspense is killing me. Okay, it said goodbye, but not
goodbye,
gone.
Goodbye, but not gone.
A heartfelt pop
ballad about letting go. I'm not going to sing. I've been holding on to a love that's grown apart. The echoes of our laughter now weigh heavy on my heart. It's not about the wrongs or what we failed to see. It's about the way we've lost who we meant to be. Dang. If there's anything you take away from this other than using Copilot, I think there's three things that are super important when you're using Copilot in M365. It's okay to ramble. If you can't see, this is kind of our nature. It's okay to misspell. I think we've gotten Dolly on board. And it's okay to start vague. Copilot meets you where you're at, whether you're in email, you're in Word, you're in the Microsoft 365 Copilot app, there it meets you. The more you play with prompts, the better you get. And also, I mentioned it a few times, but we'll be sharing more prompts more and more as we find fun ones. But really, if you all took anything away from this, I hope you're playing around at home or continue to play after this or during your work hours too, to just make you better. And of course, leave us feedback. Feedback is truly a gift, and we wouldn't be anywhere if we didn't have it.
Yeah. Write some songs, write some haikus, send them to us. We'd love to read them and have Copilot summarize them. Just kidding. but yeah, thank you. Thank you everyone for tuning in. Thank you for letting me take the stage and learn Copilot alongside you. Until next time.